Mammy is Maid. The Mammy caricature implied that black women were only fit to be domestic workers. Thus, the stereotype became a rationalization for economic discrimination. During the Jim Crow period, America's race-based, race-segregated job economy limited most blacks to menial, low-paying, and low-status jobs. Working for whites as house servants was often the only employment black women could find.